What up, ladies and gentlemen? This your boy SK the King coming back with another first impression. And today we're actually checking out Open Roads on the PlayStation 5. So let's check it out, man. Okay, so we gotta pack up. Give me one second here. All right, so what are we packing up here? Okay. Close drawer. Put back, yeah. It's trash. Yeah, clueless. Ain't hear that movie in a long time. It pop up a rep. Alright. Pick up invoice. $200. Wow. $200. Okay, let me pack up the invoice real quick.
Better leave these where mom won't see them.
Even the little erasers.
Guess I'll have to pack this after my next shift.
Birthday card. Pack it up.
Ah, Nevada. Home to all manner of folksy cryptids and cool dads.
Mr. Bun. Alright, what else am I packing up in here? Pack up poster. Is that everything? I don't think you need the hangers, but friendship bracelet.
Oh right. I was supposed to feed you, little guy.
Supposed to be a Tamagotchi. There's nothing in there. Clue. I remember those type of erasers too. Airbrush, power strip. Is that everything? Memories. Is that everything? Time to head downstairs.
Come down to the basement. There's something I want to show you.
Basement?
Not the basement.
What is it? That dog. Go dog. Grandma's advice calling, wasn't it?
For a little while, yeah.
I felt really lucky that I got to ask her for advice face to face. I remember when we went to that one book signing when I was a little kid.
You remember that?
Yeah. I mean, people in the audience seemed so excited and nervous to get to ask her their questions right there in person. Sometimes when I'd ask Grandma for advice, she'd start off with, "Don't tell Millie," but at least she saved her special advice for me.
Well, she could have given some advice to herself and realized that taking out 3 mortgages on her house wasn't such a good idea.
Damn. Now that's crazy. Fedora gang. Fedora gang. Yeah. Mallet. Okay. What's up here? Oh, that's the, outside. Ooh, so messy in here. All right. Can't go in the backyard. I like how realistic this place looks. say I got the bucket. Yeah, you're doing a lot of packing up here, I can see. Vacuum. I remember vacuums used to look like that. Especially when you have to use them for the car. I think my grandpa had one of those. But that was a long time ago. Can't go outside. So let's see what's upstairs again. Somebody phone going on.
It's August. Ugh, exhausted. The estate sale was
on. Hey.
But that's easy for you to say.
Interesting.
Yeah, I remember. And the answer is still no. Well. The what? Oh, right. Right. Sorry, it hasn't exactly been at the front of my mind.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's around here, somewhere. No, it's fine. Okay. Love you. Bye. Unbelievable.
What did she say?
Nothing helpful.
Is she still not gonna help us with the house?
No. She was just calling to ask me to find some book of hers.
Any idea where it could be?
It must be upstairs somewhere, in your grandma's things. It has a red and black cover, white block lettering. I'll know it when I see it.
Red and black cover.
Okay, let's go.
Well, what room would it be in?
I am the very model of a modern major general. La 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 da 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 mineral.
The heck? Alright, let's see. No. Nope. Yeah, what's in the bottom drawer? Nothing. So, it's a red and black book.
What's this?
Oh, it's a hook pole thing to pull down the hatch to the attic.
Could August's book be up in the attic? With grandma's things?
Could be.
Alright. We can go up there, but you go first.
Oh, I gotta go first, though. Fair enough. Okay, so I had to go in here. I'm glad I did what I did then. So the book has to be
okay,
up here.
Come on up. Damn, it's dusty. Now, where's that book?
Gotta be here somewhere. Felicity. Oh wow. Gotta be here somewhere. Okay, some old magazines. Creepy doll.
Okay, well this is just stuff. Why are these up here?
You'd rather they were downstairs?
Good point.
Is my controller vibrating? That is weird. Alright, let's see. Dog bowl? What do I need dog bowl for?
What's under here?
Grab that. I'll put it up here to look through. Yeah, there's a bunch of old stuff in here.
Mom?
Hold on, it might still be here somewhere.
Something just opened.
Something.
Ah, here it is. Maybe if your dad had read this, he wouldn't have stopped working at the video store.
Mom! What's in there?
Okay. Wait. Oh. Never mind. snapshots.
Oh, that was just some junk from the old summer house.
Your family had a summer house?
Well, it was more of a cottage, I guess. We spent the summers up there for a long time.
And you've never taken me to visit?
Well, I haven't been there since I was your age. We just stopped going one summer. The summer after my dad died. There's too many memories there.
Oh my god.
What?
Aren't you seeing it?
Seeing what?
Right here. Behind them? That's a freshly covered hole.
Uh-huh.
It's obviously the location of the buried bootlegger gold.
Oh my god.
Yard, you mean?
Indubitably.
The lady probably buried a bone.
Dogs don't really do that. Only cartoon dogs do that.
Only cartoon dogs bury bones, but real-life bootleggers bury gold in people's backyards? In 1968?
It was a different time, Mother.
Sure. Wally.
Whoever this guy was, it sure seems like he and Grandma had something pretty intense going on. Was Grandma Helen... in some kind of secret relationship?
No! Not the Helen I knew.
Intrigue. Grandma, what were you up to?
That's, Alright, flip over. Dino Town Dinosaur.
Diary? Should we?
No.
Oh, I don't think we should really.
Oh, Grandma wouldn't have cared. I'm dead. What difference does it make to me? I can hear her saying it now.
Oh, wow. Wally. You really gonna open it up? Wow. Okay. Teenage. Hey, what's that? It's a key.
What is this? So, Grandma and this guy were definitely together before Grandpa died? And they were gonna run away together? You never heard about this?
That's wild.
No, this is...
And what is this key to? Why is it hidden in here?
Something at the summer home, I assume.
Okay, well, now we've gotta go check the whole place out. To find out who this mystery man was.
Mystery man?
Don't you want to know?
I don't know, Tess. We still have so much to do around here.
Come on. It'll be fun. An adventure.
I still need to call Tina at the theater and finish cleaning out the fridge.
Come on. We never get to do stuff together. You spend all your time at the theater, and I spend all my time in school. When was the last time we were able to do something? To talk?
Huh?
You do want to know, don't you? I can see it, Mom. I can see it in your face.
The mystery man.
You know, a little change of scenery would be nice.
Ha, that's the spirit.
We could spare a weekend before we have to move for a little road trip, right? To tie up some loose ends.
Right.
And some of those little towns along the way are great for antiquing.
Yeah, sure.
Nah, she wanna know that story. All that's right. What's going on.
That's a deal. Let's hit the road and see what we find. I could really use a break from all this, even if it's just for a weekend. Pack your overnight bag.
Yes!
What?
Bring your homework. I don't need you falling behind the school.
What about August's book?
We can FedEx it to her when we get back.
Okay. A road trip! This is gonna be great.
Interesting. Oh, I got a trophy. Nice. We're on the road to Secret Summer Home to find out what's the deal with Grandma Helen's mystery man.